Wow! Yeah!
Wala! Oh my God!
What's up, Xscape family? Kumusta guys? And welcome back to another video. So good morning, and today guys, it's breakfast time. So good morning guys! Alright guys, so nandito na kami sa breakfast area dito sa Muse. Check natin yung food. Alright, so first is my scrambled egg. And what's this? Longganisa. Dang! What's next? My corned beef and corn and carrot. Wow. Next is plain rice, check out garlic rice. And pancit guisado. There. And this side, guys, is my fruits. Tapos my boiled egg. And congee. There. May congee dito. Alright. So ito yung restaurant nila. Good morning! Hello! Good morning, guys! Good morning, baby! Hello! Hi, guys! So, what are you eating, Kendre? A scrambled egg. And you, Kenzo?
Lugao.
It's lugao. And you, honey?
We're the same.
So, I have corned beef here. I have longganisa and scrambled egg. And garlic rice. Okay, kain muna kami guys. What's that? Iced tea? Wow, so looks so yummy. So I got my coffee guys here. DIY coffee. Oh, so yummy your lugao. Okay, eat, go. Wow. And so good morning Boracay. So ito yung view ngayon. Medyo umuulan siya. Oh my gosh. Hello. Hello baby. Hello! Say hi! Say hi! Aww! There! So may mga naliligo, may mga paraw dyan. So ito yung view from the restaurant of Muse Hotel. Okay, so we are back now sa room namin guys. And we just had a breakfast. It's a yummy breakfast, right Kendre?
Yeah!
It's just normal food lang, like yung typical na breakfast. Corned beef, longganisa, tsaka egg, but it was yummy, right, Kendre?
Yeah.
Okay, so guys, yung gagawin namin today is mag-swim kami sa beach. Tapos, pupunta kami ng Puka Beach kasi we'll do the crystal kayak. And then, in the afternoon, guys, we'll do water sports like banana. Yeah, banana boat, tsaka jet ski, okay? So, we're just gonna prepare ourselves now. And then, yun, mag-swim kami. Tapos, eat lunch. And then, we'll do water sports in the afternoon, okay? See you later! So nandito na kami ngayon sa labas ng Muse. Yan, yung sa likod ko is yung Muse. And it's raining here guys. Sa Boracay. So it's time check muna. It's 8:50 in the morning. And it's raining, but it's okay. May mga nakapark na paraw dyan. Look. Yung may mga lumot. Yan, so daming lumot guys. Hi Kendre, what are you trying to do? Hello!
Hi!
Hello!
Hi.
Hi Kendre! Go! Swim! Yeah, so it's raining now here guys. Even though if it's raining, no sun. Right Kendre? Yeah! Right JK? Yeah! Let's go! And say hi to JK guys! Hi Kenzo! So Kenzo now is not scared. Let's go! Come on, come here, come here, come here! There. 1, 2, 3, go! Yeah! Kendra swimming under the sea! Yahoo! Ah, Kendra. So guys, Kendra is swimming without the vest. Come on, shout to the family. You know how to swim. Go!
1, 2, 3, go!
Wow! Good job! What are you trying to do? Can I help you? Trying to help Kendre. Oh, there's a shovel. Is that? Oh, it's put it there? kamot natin. So, go! Yeah. You go on the beach, go!
Okay guys, galing lang kami nagbabad sa dagat. And then now, we are buying ice cream there sa Kezia? Kezia store? Yeah, kasi we're buying ice cream for the kids and then we're still waiting. I mean, we're deciding if kabeach muna kami or magwa-water sports, okay? But we're still waiting for our contact person sa Puka Beach. Alright, so for now, ice cream muna kami.
What ice cream is that, Kendry?
Watermelon.
Watermelon ice cream? How about you, Kenzo?
Vanilla and peanuts.
Oh, how about you, JK?
Strawberry.
Wow, so yummy. And mine is strawberry melon. It's so fast.
Okay, guys. So, naka-decide na kami. We'll just go first to the water sports here in Boracay. But we are waiting for our pickup guy. He will pick us up and pupunta kami sa kabilang side ng Boracay, which is dun yung mga water sports stuff. Kasi dito sa Station 1, hindi pwede yung mga water sports dito. So, bumalik na yung weather. Maganda na yung weather, guys. So, at least may sana wala ng ulan. So, yun. See you na sa kabilang side mamaya. Or in a bit, okay? Alright, so guys, nandito na kami sa aming ride. Yan, pakita ko lang sa inyo, guys. So, ito yung ride namin. Si Diamond Water Edge Resort Boracay Island. So, papunta na kami sa saan yung mga water sports. Okay guys, ito yung guide namin papuntang si Sir Limuel sa papuntang Bulabog Beach to do the water sports. So, I put his details guys sa description. Alright guys, so nandito na kami sa Bulabog Beach and magsasakay kami ng speedboat papuntang yung kung saan kami mag-water sports. Okay? So, pakita ko lang yung Bulabog Beach guys. So, dito din yung guys, yung pwede din mag island hopping dito sa Bulabog Beach, okay? So ito yung guys, yung mga papuntang if sasakay na kayo sa speedboat dito sa Bulabog Beach, papuntang yung water sports. Ayan, dyan si Kuya Limuel. Paid ko lang guys, kasi yung mga tao dun sa yung sa Station 1, matataas yung presyo tong sa mga water sports nila. So yun, thank you kay Kuya Limuel kasi yung price niya is fair enough din. And naka-discount kami kasi mga Bisaya, sabi niya. So shout out kay Kuya Limuel, lagay ko yung contact details niya sa description below. Alright, so nandun na yung sasakyan namin na speedboat guys. Nandun na si Kuya Limuel. Nandun pala si Kuya Limuel. Teka, nandyan pala si Kuya Limuel. So dadaan kami dito sa itong yung floater, malaking floater. Ano ba tawag ito? Yan, so papunta kami dun sa speedboat namin.
Pwede ba mag-CR muna?
Yan, so ito yung sasakyan namin. SB Diamond Water Edge. Yan. Yun, sumasakay na sila. Okay, so nandito na kami sa speedboat namin guys. Papunta na kami dun where we gonna do the water sports. Dyan si Kuya Limuel.
You're gonna break that camera at the banana
boat? No, wait. Alright, so guys, nandito na kami. Saan kayo sasakay ng mga rides dito sa Bulabog Beach? Yung banana boat, yung jet ski, ganun. So, pakita ko lang guys, saka yung mga parasailing, ganun. Pakita ko lang yung area. Yan. Nandyan yung mga rides doon. Tapos, nandito kami. So, may mga tables dito. Hanap lang kayo ng table, ng area nyo. Yan. So, daming tao dito guys. So itong area na to is nasa gitna ng Bulabog Beach. Okay, so are you guys excited?
Yeah, we're so excited.
Good job, okay.
Yan, tapos so ito na yung mga life vests namin guys. And also yung price pala ng banana boat is $3.50. So regardless if adults or
children,
$3.50 din, okay? So naka-vest na kami lahat guys and we are ready to ride our first ever banana boat with the family. Okay. Yan, so lahat naka-vest na.
Okay guys, so we are here sa sa banana boat. Yes, hi guys. Hi Achi.
Hi.
Yeah. So yan na yung speedboat namin guys.
Kendry, are you excited?
Here we go guys. Kendro. JK. Wow. Let's go. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, banana boat is the best. Wow! Oh, look, there's a cave, guys. Wow, that's so nice. Wow, Kendre, how was it, Kendre? Woo! Look at that, guys.
Oh, wow.
Another cave. Wow, there's birds there, oh. Alright, so guys, natapos na kami mag-rides, tapos na kami nag-banana boat, tapos nag-jetski kami ni Kendre, and then sila ano din, sila Jana, tsaka si Kendo nag-jetski na rin. And also guys, recap ko lang, yung banana boat is 350 per person, tapos yung jetski is 1,000 per person yung jetski. And also yung ibang friends namin, nag-ano sila, nag-UFO, which is 600 per person yung UFO. So the kids there, they had fun din talaga, and then but now they're so tired and like nawala yung lakas nila. Hey jet ski boy, how's your jet ski ride, Kenzo?
Nice.
Huh? How's your UFO ride?
Traumatizing.
So ngayon guys, yung gagawin namin after na kami mag water sports, so magla-lunch muna kami tapos mag-crystal kaya kami sa Puka Beach after. Okay? Yan. Balik na kami dito. Ito sa floating, ano, floating walkway. Ano ba tawag ito? Okay, so hahanap lang kami ng trike papuntang Station 1. And then we'll eat our lunch, go back to the hotel. And then mamaya, punta kami ng Puka Beach, Crystal Kayak. Alright, you guys. Alright guys, so nandito na yung pickup service namin. And then, we'll go na to the Station 1. Balik na kami doon sa Station 1. Ito nakuha namin, guys. Hi.
Hi.
So, kasha kami lahat. Good job. Okay guys, so nandito na kami sa saan kami kakain ng lunch dito sa Two Seasons, guys. So bali ano, kakain muna kami ng lunch kasi as of now it's 1:15 in the afternoon. Hindi pa kami nakapag-lunch. So pakita ko lang yung Two Seasons, guys. Yan. Alright, so guys, bali nag-take out na lang kami sa Two Seasons na restaurant kasi napakapuno doon and ano siya, yung line is we are like 30th pa. So we decided na lang transfer to another one. We are here right now sa White House Boracay. So nag-take out kami na pizza doon. Balikan ko yung pizza mga 30 minutes after. Hello. Hi. So nandito yung mga kids. Nandito na sila. Yan yung mga kids. Hi guys, are you so hungry na? Yeah, okay. Just wait for our food. Alright guys, so tapos na kami mag-lunch. And we are so busog as usual. So balik muna kami sa ano, balik muna kami sa hotel ngayon. Dun sa Station 1 sa Muse. And then, ano siya? We'll just drop off the things. See you guys! Yan. So guys, ito yung mga ano, ito yung Crystal Kayak. Pakita ko sa inyo ha. Yan yung Crystal Kayak, guys. So pwede pala dito sa ano, sa Station 1. Pwede din doon sa ano, sa Puka Beach, but okay lang din if dito na lang, at least near lang sa hotel namin. Yan. may mga paraw na dito. Yan. So, may mga paraw na naka-park. So, unti-unti na dumami yung mga tao dito sa Bukay Station 1.
Yun, we're just gonna be at the beach right now and then itayin lang namin yung ano, yung mag-sunset na. And then we're gonna eat dinner. All right? Hello. Are you enjoying there, guys?
Right, so guys, galing lang kami nag-beach and then we are so tired na lalo na yung mga kids. So, ang gagawin namin tonight is magpapack na kami ng stuff namin, yung mga clothes. Kasi uuwi na kami bukas, tomorrow afternoon yung flight namin. So, back to reality na naman. But okay lang, at least enjoy naman dito. Yun, so we're just gonna eat dinner outside and then, yun, we're just gonna have dessert, I think. Doon kami sa D-Mall. Ewan ko kung saan kami kakain doon. But anyway, and also guys, I just wanted to share yung guide namin kanina. Si Kuya Limuel, I highly recommend him kasi mabuti siyang kausap. Hindi kagaya ng mga tao dun sa Station 1 or dun nasa harap yung sa May Beach. Yung lumalapit sa inyo nag-o-offer ng mga rides. Kinumpare namin yung price ni Kuya Limuel pair dun sa mga taong nasa Station 1. Kasi matataas yung presyo nila dun eh. And kay Kuya Limuel is fair lang yung price niya. Also guys, if you're a Bisaya, he will also give a big discount. Actually, not a really big discount but a fair discount lang. Kasi Bisaya si Kuya Limuel. So, I'll put his contact details in the description down below, guys. So, if you need anything else dito sa Boracay, you can contact him directly and just inform him, guys, na i-refer namin siya sa inyo kasi nagpapatulong din siya sa amin. Isama na siya sa vlog ko. Yun. So, thank you so much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video kasi today, nag-enjoy talaga yung mga kids. And, yun. Please like and subscribe and please share with your friends. Alright? Thank you, guys! Bye!